Knights hosting the Kings, and the Kings are plus 132 on the money line. The Knights are minus 160. The over-under is 6 goals. The Kings getting a goal and a half are minus 195, while the Knights laying a goal and a half are plus 160. The Knights are on a 3-game winning streak. The Kings lost the last game that they played. Now, head-to-head, the Knights are 6-4 against the Kings in their last 10 meetings. The favorite is 6-4 on the money line. The favorite winning these games by 2 goals or more is 6-4. There have been 2 one-goal games in their last 10 meetings. The road team is 6-4 in their last 10. The over is 8-2 in their last 10 meetings. However, the over-under at 6 specifically, 5 games went over, 1 game went under, and 4 games have landed exactly on 6. So 6 seems to be the magic number when these teams play each other. The Kings are 22-20 against the spread. The over is 21-19 in the games in which they played in, and they are 10-7-3-1 on the road this year. The Knights are 20-21 against the spread. The under is 21-17 in the games in which they played in, and they are 12-9 at home. The last game they played, the Kings won 4-2 in LA. The game before that, the Knights won 4-3 in LA. The game before that, the Knights won 5-1 out here in Vegas. And the game before that, the Kings won 4-3 out here in Vegas in overtime. These teams have essentially split their last games. 3 out of the last 4 have gone over. I just have a funny feeling that the Knights are going to lose this game. I don't know why. I'm going to take the Kings with the money line, the Kings getting the goals, and I'm going to go over in this game. These are just my picks. If you disagree, please go with your gut and please bet responsibly.